Can you help? Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
The goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
Are you hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind. Come on, girl. Spooked, all right.
Easy. Whoa, now, easy. It's okay. Easy. You're okay. It's okay, boy. Take it easy there. Whoa, now, easy.
Now, just a scratch. Good boy.
This way. Come on.
Now come on, Dan. Let's get you back. Yeah, he's just where you left him. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. So you better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. We ain't far now. Nothing gonna spook you here. Come on. You're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, mister. Mr.
Arthur. You're right. He's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse, aside from when the devil's got him. Hey, you want to hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you?
No, I'm only kidding.
Thank you. Weren't but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. How'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. A young boy went into battle with me, got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
You know, that's okay.
You like fishing? You come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great, so between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin's right over on the other side of O'Cray's run there. Thanks again. You throw me again, you old dumb bastard, I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.